when your eyes open up, you're going to feel a physical transformation come over your body. It's going to feel like you've been dancing your entire lives. You've been all over the world. London, Las Vegas, Los Angeles, New York City, Radio City, Music Hall. You could do any of the dances, hip-hop, jazz, ballet, old school, new school. And we're going to have a contest. You could dance by yourself. You could dance with a partner. There's $1 million cash prize. It all comes down to right here, Paul Smith's New York, $1 million audience. We really need you for this last part. You're going to be the judges of this, okay? I want you to cheer on your favorite dancers. The more noise you make, the deeper they're going to go, the better dancers they're going to become. Dancers, one crazy thing about the contest is, though, when the music starts, you start, and you're moving, moving, moving. But when the music stops, you stop, frozen in space and time. I'm talking like feet stuck to the floor, arms, face, everything like a statue, frozen in space and time. That's how we're going to do it, starting and stopping with the music. Everybody has a chance at $1 million. Audience, you're going to decide. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Everybody, eyes open. Hello, dancers. You guys know the rules. Don't do anything with the chairs. Don't stand on them. Don't throw them. You want to stay in this area? You can dance by yourself. You can dance with a partner. Guys, we just had a 4-hour plane ride from Las Vegas, so I had to bring their warm-up music to get them warmed up, get their legs going. So everybody, dancers, stand up, stand up, stand up. I circled the globe looking for your welcome back week for the best dancers in the world. I found them all. I rounded them up. I brought them here to you guys on your campus. Will you welcome them all? Here they are. Come on. We're gonna warm up, guys. Start moving. Here we go. Yeah, feel it. Just let it go.
It's not unusual to be loving. It's not unusual to be
frozen in space and time. Audience, you really need to cheer them on the whole time, and it'll get louder. Here we go.
let's go.